Tetanus is a very serious, sometimes fatal disease. It's caused when spores of a bacteria called Clostridium tetani enter your bloodstream through a break in your skin. Once in, the spores start growing rapidly and making a toxin that turns your nervous system upside down. And although stepping on a rusty nail certainly can give you tetanus, it's not the only way this nasty bacteria can sneak its way into your body and cause havoc. In fact, it's easier to get than you may think. Tetanus is everywhere, in soil, dust, and even animal poop or manure. All it needs is a sliver of open skin, and it's in. That's why doing things like digging in the dirt without gloves and going barefoot outside aren't the best ideas. Insect and animal bites can also be an open invitation for tetanus. You can even get tetanus from things that don't make visible puncture wounds, like a tiny scratch, pinprick, or even a splinter in your finger or toe. And once tetanus is in, it's in. There's no stopping it. So what really happens when tetanus takes over? After it breaks through your skin and enters your bloodstream, it releases toxins that make your nervous system go crazy. Your abdomen becomes rigid, and you'll have painful muscle spasms all over your body. The spasms can be so powerful that they can even tear muscles and break bones. You may have heard tetanus called lockjaw because the toxins often cause your neck and jaw muscles to lock, making it hard to open your mouth, swallow, and even to breathe. Headaches, fever, sweating, changes in blood pressure and heart rate, and seizures are also common. Tetanus is not contagious. The only way you can get it is through an opening on your skin. However, there's no cure for tetanus. Once the spores invade your body, it can only be managed. As you can see, tetanus is a very bad disease that you definitely want to avoid. That's why prevention is so important. Fortunately, a highly effective vaccine offers full immunity from tetanus. The vaccine is given as a series of shots and boosters throughout childhood, but it's important to understand that you'll need to get booster shots every 10 years to stay protected.